I don't think Drake gives a fuck. I'm gonna do the H or Tails on stream, bro. Alright, they call Tails. They call Tails. They call Tails. What is it gonna be? What is it gonna be? What is it gonna be? Hey, it's okay. Yeah, Dre's not getting meat of the year. PFF's too tough. It's a free meat of the year every season. Just for making a couple of highlights. This nigga made a game day graphic after I already... Alright, dude, bitch. He committed literally last night. Are you stupid? He committed to Alabama State. What the fuck is Major doing? Oh, I forgot to post the stream. I'm a dumbass. Uh-oh. Thank you. JC3, is it true that if you put on a helmet on mobile, it breaks everything? I'm being told that if a helmet is on mobile, it breaks the whole entire game. So that's why he doesn't have a helmet on. What? Alt is saying that if you put on a helmet on mobile, it breaks the game, but everyone else has a helmet on. Hit the dots and not the line. Leo King is too far out. I'm calling it. Nah, I think Trey Alt. Oh, he's hard. He was too far out, bro. This nigga Leo King was at the line, the numbers. I'm a microphone to free play next time, reality. Shut up. Alright. Oh, that's a burger. This is not a JCA. Alright. Wait, which one is this? No, which one is this? I like the way. I don't know what this is. What is this one? Mid. I don't know, bro. Nah, I think Josh has like died a couple days because I haven't talked to Josh since since we dropped the league. So I don't know where he's at. Like I dead ass haven't talked to this nigga since like last Thursday. I don't know where he at. Oh, that's a beat. No, it's not.
They just have to be ranked in a fucking group. These are fucking ranked. Damn, stupid. And I just accepted like 5
Oh my God, who's guarding him? Wait, the rules 4-0 line? Wait, it's 4 O-line, JC3? Deadass? Is it deadass 4 O-line? Alright. Wait, is that Godspeed? 41? Did he just say 41? Oh, 31. Bro, I this band cooking right now, bro. My fault. You said what, Godspeed? A rebirth? Are you gonna get carried that crazy?
What is rebirth?
Warzone. That's a bean. Nah, it's only because they brought back Rebirth Island. Before Rebirth Island, it wasn't that. Who is Kohezi? What are you doing on camera? It was. I hate them sits, bro. And the RPG niggas that sit in the corners, bro. She's pissed me off. Okay. Someone get this little kid a break, bro. Bro, the Spectre. I think her name was Spectre, bro. Something like that. Oh, Lord. Nah, the only time I used her shit was to get her the challenges up so I can get the fucking what you call it, the skin. Oh, you're trash. Wait. Yeah, they're past the 50. They're past the 50, so it's not auto. Bro, I feel like Alcorn is just cursed, bro, on offense. Oh, never mind. Yep, I lied. Alcorn is actually like the most cursed offense of all time, bro. Like, I know that's what happened on my team, bro. It's just that's Alcorn, bro. Yeah. What is he doing? That was the worst split I've ever seen in my entire life. That was the worst split take I've ever seen in my entire life. Why would he take that? I actually just hurt my head. Why would he take that split? Like dead ass, why would he take that, bro? Lock in, Javon. Oh, yeah, there you go, Javon. That's the first down right there. Get forward. Yes, sir, Kendrick. You said what? Okay. Like, this nigga joined the VC to tell a ref how to ref. Oh my god, is this Rye, bro? It's gotta be either Rye or Kaz. He sound like Kobe, bro. The nigga sound like Kobe, bro. It's gotta be either Rye or Kaz. Only explanation. Yeah. They could have stayed in that gap. I've run out of... I guess I'll play that one. A QB sneak actually just works. It's a miracle. Like, I like how Alcorn's egoing people. Hey, Patrick's 312 is cooking, bro. Kendrick's getting uncles to cook. Uh-oh, last play. What would Javon do? Sacked. Wait, beam! Oh. Bro, what? That's illegal according to Riyadh, because Riyadh is ready to suspend me because I had JC3 and Robo in there. You're not going to get unbanned. Do fib. Because I kicked him from the TC. But I have JC3 in there and you're in there now, so I don't need him in there. Okay, but Robo's in there and Doofib's in there. Robo and Doofib's in there. Okay, but Robo and Doofib's in there. Bro, I just... Bro, Leo keeps teaming himself games. That's why they keep losing the player. I was trying to figure out. Uh oh, Dre left. They have 10 on, though. Okay, reality. I'm streaming on YouTube, bro. Oh, shit. Yo. Oh my God. I literally had the band playing and it turned it off. Please join the game, bro. I don't feel like doing the fucking shit. All right. Reminds me of reality. I don't make the rules, I just enforce them. I had to turn down my game sound because Reality played like two bands at once, like a retard. You played your band and didn't end the band that I was playing. Well, I turned it off, but I'm just saying. I was playing the first one, whatever it's called, Ready or Not, or Get Crunk, whatever it's called. Because Get Crunk's the original. Ball glitch is not a thing. Oh shit. Nigga, you spawn with ball cam. I don't care. It's a preseason game. Like, if it affected me. My team is dead, bro. You talking about right now, bro. I don't even think we could get a preseason game at 7 o'clock if we wanted to. No, it was DPI. They called DPI. They said A. I know the D-line touched it, but they said A reality. They're saying A. If they call D, then it's their ball. It wasn't auto reality. They passed the 50. It wasn't auto, you dumb bitch. They passed the 50. If they said D, then it's not TOD. Rowdy, shut up. You're the reason they're glazing, bro. You're yapping about shit you don't even know. And I don't even know if Flame War is a thing in this league, is it? 7-0, bro. Oh my god, he's chroming everyone. Visible. Nope. What? I said offset. He clear DJ'd. Oh my god. Say on god. I'm gonna rewatch this, bro. Promise you this shit was DJ. That's literally DJ. Oh my god. Bro, can you unmod Major Robo? Can you unmod Major? Like, deadass, he pissing me off, bro. Major, nigga. What? What? I'm just sitting here. Huh? Oh, I doubt it. Bro, I don't care, bro. The Mavericks don't do shit in the playoffs, bro. Like, no. Bro, like, I hate Roblox, bro. This is the worst game to ever host a football league in. Like, can't even type fucking auto, bro. Like, Dre's glazing me, bro. The whole entire fucking Alabama State team is just on my dick right now. Like, every time I say something, I'm like, they talking about Barry speaking his own language right now. Fuck. I'm not gonna lie, I doubt they'll let you own again, Robo. I think you had your chance. Actually, he went 2-4 Rugged Bottom. He won the State Fair Classic. Yeah, he scared the team away, nigga. What? The best game of season one was Southern versus Granville. Game of the year, bro. Game of the year. Oh my. Yeah! I'm clipping that, bro. That's fucking crazy. That nigga suck, bro. That nigga suck, bro. No way. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, he has no one here except him. Oh. Oh, he's tossing invisible again. Visible Chrome this time. Patrick's. Not by Patrick's. Not by Patrick's. That's not my job. I'm reffing the game. I don't have to bring no one.
Fuck up. That's too much work. I don't want to do.
I think it'd be easier if you just ask JC3 for a high rank. Do the application and all that. That's not how it works, reality. But do you have the ring roll, reality? I didn't bring no one. He TP'd to me. He literally said 2R, bro. Like, 2AR. This is my name. Bro, these niggas said, why is clock running on a sack? I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this with them, bro. I can't with these, bro. Yeah, they can. Bro, because Kendrick talking about they all on linebacker, bro, but they were all set. Like, I remember them all being set. There's only one person on linebacker. That'd be crazy. They're boxed right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Cardi for game. Cardi for game. Damn, Kendrick took two L's, bro. That's crazy. I'll be pissed. No, but, like, that's two games where they lost by, like, a game-winning touchdown. I mean, they gave them too much time. Did they give Javon too much time? Bro, did they give Javon too much time, though, reality? They gave Javon 50 seconds to score. They fucked up. Oh, my God. Yeah, reality, don't say that, because last time you said that for me, I got fucking... No, I... Wait, no, I won. I won. No, I didn't. I lost. I mean, yeah, but that was a Mickey game. That game was so boring. The Florida A&M versus well, whoever your team was, Grambling. Yes, it was, bro. Y'all were boxed all game. You're right. I mean, the JSU versus Alcorn game was not. It was far from boring. It was far from entertaining. My receiver one was Jules for that scrim, yeah. Well, if only that was true, Ugglebottom, I'd be having a pretty bad program, right? Bye. No, Robo took his mod already. Kendrick gave him mod yesterday because he was O-lining or centering. And he still had the mod. Oh! Yeah! Kendrick sucks! Kendrick! Yeah! Yeah, Kendrick sucks! Yo, Kendrick's actually so bad. Like, that takes skill to miss that. There's not a build in the game that's missing that catch. Except quarterback. Southern wins? Oh my god, they blew the fuck out. Yo, Jim. Rowdy, who got player of the game? Rowdy, who got player of the game for the other game?
Me.
Jim?
Yeah, because I'm the GOAT.
I don't know about that one.
Yo, when they lose control three, everybody got a control three. No, Zord got benched. Wait, don't do that. Don't do that. Because that's what they did to Grambling.
If they get a first down, they have a chance, Doofib. They still have 15 seconds. Throw the 2-on-1. Why did he throw that? I'm gonna need you to shut that up right now, Reality. Like Rogobomb did? Alright, Reality, take the flick. They're in the middle. 17-12.